An ABC News brief. Now from Washington, Tim O'Brien.
Good evening. The London Times reports in its Wednesday morning editions that crash experts have found evidence of an explosion in luggage from Pan Am Flight 103. The Times reports that parts of the plastic lining from one of the cargo bays in the aircraft was found with heat damage, most probably caused by luggage exploding in the hold. In Lockerbie, Scotland, rescue workers, Pan Am representatives, and others paid their last respects tonight as a trailer truck carried the coffins of victims from Flight 103 on the first leg of their journey back to the United States. That Eastern Airlines jet that was forced down yesterday because of a hole in its fuselage has a record of 5 other unscheduled landings in the past 5 years. But a federal spokesman says that's not unusual for a 22-year-old plane. Later on Nightline, just how old is too old for a commercial airliner? That's News Brief. More news later on this ABC station.